Sigrid, mabagi chihuahua.
Pictures.
You were going to film it. She had this red plan. Oh, she was going to film it. No one.
Oh, you're not like virtual.
I know. You're real. Oh my gosh. Do you not recognize her? I saw that.
Pictures.
What?
Get together.
Wait.
Look at me. Don't stop. Stop.
Oh, come on.
Stop.
I was still filming.
Stop it.
I thought I should be recognized.
I put these on. I saw the ears. I'm like, oh my God.
And you're like, that must be
her. How was your flight?
That was crazy.
Fine.
Oh, no one else goes around
right?
In very London.
Short,
where,
right? An hour?
Two hours.
Cool.
Can I try them on?
Of course. Applause! That was very close.
Oh yay!
Take them out of the bag if you'd like.
Wait 30 more seconds.
You want to video it?
Yeah. And then I guess I'll video it. Secret.
display them on the tabletop perhaps?
Oh, that might be nice. Okay, here we go. Da 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 da!
Lots of people around. Like,
right, why is it so heavy?
So Danielle, it's gone.
Oh my gosh, this is the moment. This is like so heavy.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Show us what you got.
Chocolate chip. Oh my gosh, yum. Oh, yeah. S'mores. Oh my gosh. Love them. Yes. Strawberry.
So you're basically set for life.
No, well, probably not. Wait,
a month or two.
That's like 4 months. They're 4 Fridays.
32 weeks.
Eight, yeah.
32 weeks.
That's all.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Hugging the cameraman.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Thank you.
Our pleasure.
Oh, thank you.
Well, you have to take a picture now with your phone, okay?
Any acceptance speech? Who'd you like to thank?
I would like to thank, first of all, Savannah. Okay.
Yeah. For
making this day possible.
Yes, making this day possible. Had it not been for Savannah, I would not be holding 4 packs of Savannah of Pop-Tarts right
That's
now.
That's true.
And I would also like to thank
Kellogg's.
Sorry, yes.
For making this delectable treat.
Yes, for making this amazing treat. And I would also like to thank Gilmore Girls for introducing me to this amazing thing. Because they eat nothing else.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's not true, because they eat so much, so they eat everything. Including Pop-Tarts.
Family reaction.
And I guess I'd like to thank Danielle.
Yay!
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Danielle is tweeting.
I am tweeting at the first ever picture. Like, actually, that's not true. We took a picture later.
Yeah.
I mean, before. Earlier. Yeah. Okay. I can't tell.
They might have it for like.
This might be the most interesting video ever.
I know. Well, hello. I'm Danielle.
Wednesday or something.
Like the
and I'm tweeting a picture.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun. I don't know, I just did that.
This is like... This is what a Twitter obsessed person looks like. Here she is tweeting. Here's Twitter open on the computer. Like, 2 seconds, yeah. No idea how to explain this. I'm not very good with like distance and stuff.
Okay. Choose from the library.
You've got that. Oh my god! Look at Danielle's clock.
So if you go first thing, because we went at 9:30 this morning and people were buying.
Laura!
Oh, nice.
Oh, but you have to go, we were checking with the concierge.
Aww. We both got a virtual hug from Laura. Say hi to Danielle. Hi, Danielle.
Hi, Laura.
Yeah, we got this on videotape. Hey, Laura, thank you so much for the message.
We just got it, so yeah.
Awesomeness. Yes, we are in London, and yes, we're together, and yes, we're having fun, and big hug to both of us. Oh, your turn. No, wait, you have to hug my phone.
All right. Get there early. It's a big crowd.
Yeah.
We got there at 9:30.
And I'm hugging you too. Mm. Thank you so much, Laura. That was sweet of you.
Our tickets were for 9:30, and we got there at 8:30.
Is she talking to us?
No, you don't have to.
Because like suddenly everyone turned to her, and it was like, if she's not talking to us, that's kind of creepy.
And then I'm sure if you're there for your time, it's fine. You're just at the back of the group. But it doesn't...
Then you search away.
This is like one really long, boring video. Hey, Jeremy!
Hello. What's going on?
I'm video
checking. Just looking up some tickets for Buckingham Palace. Go, you know, hang out with the Queen, have some
tea. Okay, I'm nodding. Yeah.
I don't think
so either. But
who's at home?
You never know, we can hope.
Who's
maybe
home?
We can get like
who's home?
We're thinking maybe we're gonna knock on the Queen's door tomorrow morning.
Okay, yeah, sure. Because if she's there, there's probably no security or anything.
For sure. And she's on a first name basis.
Yeah, of course.
I call her Lizzie.
I forgot that you're best friends. Sorry. How could I be so rude? So weird. Okay, we have to show this hallway. This really, really weird hallway.
Like the shoes.
Yeah. This is like the back of a restaurant, and it's so weird. Look at this. This humongous hall, and it's just so creepy and echoey. And oh my gosh, look at this. Hakuna Matata.